of swept-wing aircraft at transonic and supersonic speeds. The Bell X5, designed with variable sweep. And the Douglas X3, to investigate thin, straight wings at speed beyond Mach 1. The Bell X1A, with its increased performance, first of a series of follow-on aircraft to the original X1.
Project.